Johnny that was hanging out. Now you don't talk so loud. Now you don't seem so proud about having to be scrounging your next meal. How does it feel? How does it feel to be without a home? Like a complete unknown, like a rock. But you know you only used to get juiced in it. Nobody's ever taught you how to live out on the street, and now you're gonna have to get used to it. You say you never compromise with a mystery tramp, but now you realize he's not selling any. As you stand to the vacuum of his eyes and say, do you want to make a deal? How does it feel? How does it feel to be on your good. You shouldn't let other people get your kicks for you. You used to ride on a chrome horse with your diplomat, who carried on his shoulder a Siamese cat. Ain't it hard when you discover that he really wasn't where it's at? Take your diamond ring, you better pawn it, babe. You used to be so amused at Napoleon in rags and the language that he used. Go to him now, he calls you, you can't refuse. When you ain't got nothing, you got nothing to lose. You're invisible now, you got no secrets to conceal.
Why Jones with Delilah, and we heard Paperback Writer by the Beatles, and of course, Papa's Got a Rolling, Like a Rolling Stone by Bob Dylan. Almost confused that with something else. Almost confused myself with something else. Matter of fact, I am confused. Anyway, let's see, what happened in 1998 on this date? The Frankie Lymon biographical film, and a song I used to sing with, Dave Adams and the Tennessee Honky Tonk Band, Why Do Fools Fall in Love? Okay, the biographical film of Frankie Lymon and all the teenagers.
Someone to whisper sweet things in your ear. Someone to tell you.